Hi, I'm Anand Bhatia, the proud owner of Wok This Way. Come on inside and I'll show you what we've got. Wok This Way is India's first Oriental wok brand. The brand was conceptualized with the idea, keeping in mind that Oriental food can be healthy as well. The beauty of a wok is that it's really quick and convenient, and it takes only 3 minutes to put it together. You can have it on the desk or on the go. Wok This Way was conceptualized by me with the realization that there's an evident gap in the market for healthy casual dining experience at economical prices, which would be accessible to all. In our daily hustle bustle, we all face time challenges and a dilemma of what to eat, from where to eat, and is it good for me. At Wok This Way, we endeavor to reduce these challenges by offering a large Oriental menu to suit all palates. What sets us apart is that the fact that we strongly believe that tasty can be healthy. Hence, we use only the freshest ingredients and we do not use any MSG, food colors, preservatives, or bottled sauces in our kitchen. We as a brand use a lot of unique ingredients and products into making our beautiful woks. The first option being is our noodles, our handmade noodles, which are made fresh every morning, made out of whole wheat. We don't use maida in making any of our noodles. We also have options like soba noodles, spinach noodles, and hakka noodles as well. We are the only outlet in the city which you can get black rice as an option in your wok. We also offer the healthy option of red rice as well. Most of you would be aware, a wok is prepared first using a base, sauce and vegetables. The unique USP about Wok This Way is our beautiful sauces. What we have done is basically taken your typical Southeast Asian sauces, for example like a bulgogi or a sambal or a teriyaki, and removed the non-veg element out of it, but retained its originality. So if you have these sauces, you will not be able to tell the difference whether it's an authentic sauce from Southeast Asia or created ourselves in-house. Our specialty is make-your-own-woks, where we give the customers choice of choosing your base, choosing your sauce, and choosing your vegetables. Now, the idea behind this is that you can create multiple options, multiple variations. Therefore, you won't get bored eating the same food every day. You can have a wok every day for the next 15 days, and every wok will be different because you have the option of customizing it to your own taste and choice. Another idea that we've incorporated in the brand is to have a live kitchen. The reason behind having the live kitchen is we wanted our customers to feel the experience of how the wok is being made, and also wanted to make it interactive, where in case you would like to come and talk to the chef and point out to the ingredients that you want him to put into your wok, he can do it. Also, the idea being that we wanted to be very transparent and show all our customers as to how exactly our food is made from scratch. Wok This Way was conceptualized with the idea of also helping the franchisees run the restaurants with great ease and efficiency. Basically, what we've done is we're using crockery and cutlery which are made out of renewable materials. So for example, all the cutlery in the restaurant is made from bamboo. These are very easily biodegradable. So you can actually just take it and put it in the garden and use it as fertilizer. Another great USP about Wok This Way is our boxes. These are boxes made out of recycled paper. And what we've done is basically we've designed these boxes to be fit in the palm of someone's hand. So they're very easy to take away. You can eat it in your car, you can eat it on the go and on your desk. The idea being where all your raw materials and your fresh ingredients come in fresh every day. And all your chefs need to do is just put it together and serve it to the guests. One of the great USPs about Wok This Way as a brand is that it can be rolled out across multiple formats. The first format would be a casual dining restaurant where you could either set it up in a mall or in any high street area. The second option would be a kiosk model which could be set up in a mall or in a theater. And the third option would be a delivery kitchen which could be set up in any large industrial area. And the beauty about a delivery kitchen is that you probably only need about 200 square feet of area, and this can be operational 24 hours. We are very proud about our training programs. We have a training manager on the go who visits the restaurants and conducts training sessions, right from menu engineering to recipe cards and to soft skills. The staff is trained on all aspects of food preparation as well as customer engagement. This is done to ensure that the service output is consistent across all franchises, and all Wok This Way brands offer the same kind of experiences to all its clients. Wok This Way is one of a kind concept in the Oriental food category. We are projecting the brand to grow rapidly in the next 2 years. It will revolutionize the way Oriental food is perceived by customers. Wok This Way will be the next big thing in the healthy foods category.